Hi everyone and welcome to another tutorial. Today we'll talk about air. Air is very simple. The idea is to simulate the distance of a sound by attenuating the energy of high frequency content. You can look at it as a low pass filter, but it's more than that. The idea here is to simply use the distance knob to adjust the distance we want to simulate, and as you can see, the curve is moving, but it's not a simple low-pass filter. As you can see, there are nuances to the curve that are based on scientifically measured curves and that are applied to the sound you are trying to change. For this tutorial, we've set up some tracks. We have a stereo track with some stereo files and a mono track with some mono files. And the idea is to apply the plugin to them and see what we can do with air. For this tutorial, all sounds will start at zero, but then we'll increase the distance to see how air sounds. This is a basic way on how you can use the plugin, where you simply change the distance knob and you can already apply a simulation of distance. But you can also change the quality of the filter by changing the temperature and humidity settings. We also have a list of presets you can choose from, so we have different locations at different times of the year that will have a different combination of humidity and temperature. Let's hear how this sounds. As you can see, it's very easy to change the quality of the filter by changing the locations. Another thing we can do is change the metric system. So we'll start with foot, but we can change to meters depending on your preferences. In addition to changing the frequency content of a sound in order to simulate distance, we can also apply distance attenuation. We'll start at 1 meter. And then for each doubling of the distance, we will apply a certain number of dB of attenuation to the sound. This way, we are combining frequency content attenuation with volume attenuation to get an even more realistic result. We also provide a dry and wet knob that you can use to balance the original and the simulation sound. Thank you. Finally, we have a gain parameter. This is simply a makeup gain, because sometimes you may lose a lot of energy by applying a lot of filtering, so we can bring the sounds back up by using this gain knob. Now that we finished our overview, let's try and add distance to some other sounds. And this is it. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. If you want, you can also download the trial version to try the Air plugin by yourself. The links are also below this video. And thank you once again, and take care.